Nomor satu.
Anak yang kucing ni. Yang ni ke ataupun you nak buat yang ni?
Set one.
This one. Alright. Write a story based on the picture below. You may use the words given to help you write your answer in the space provided. 80 hingga 100 patah perkataan.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, maksudnya kita, maksudnya kena buat tiga gambar tu. Kena salin karangan dalam tiga gambar tu.
I hope everyone is listening. I don't want to repeat again. If any questions may just ask me now. Okay? Alright. Yang tiga gambar ni, set soalan ni is totally different from what we do previous time. So untuk yang ni, you kena buat empat perengan. Setiap perengan, setiap gambar raja. Contohnya yang ni, perengan pertama, perengan kedua, perengan ketiga dan perengan keempat. Sekarang, dia suruh you buat yang ni essay kan? So you know perengan pertama, you know afternoon, friend, cycling, school. You tahu macam mana nak buat, betul tak?
Yes, I do.
Okay, second perengan tentang gambar ni, apa you boleh faham? You boleh faham yang awak jumpa satu ekor kucing dalam longkang. Who's chat? Tolong add saya kat group. Boleh saya tak ada guna nombor yang sebelum ni saya guna nombor ni. Add saya kat group. Boleh saya dah tak ada guna nombor yang sebelum ni saya guna nombor yang ni. Farah. Kejap. I send you in the one. Okay. So gambar raja kedua, awak selamatkan satu ekor kucing. Gambar ketiga, you bagi makan dekat dia. Dan broken leg. Don't forget this key point, Ona. Siapa buat bikin tu? Shake. Okay. So here, if you can see, kucing ni. Where's that? And don't forget about this one, okay? Dia ada broken leg. Don't miss this hint. You have to include it. So ini gambar raja ketiga. Gambar raja keempat, apa you rasa akan berlaku? You boleh create story. For example, gambar raja keempat, you boleh cakap, one day my cat lost. Okay, you boleh kata, satu hari saya punya kucing sudah hilang. Ataupun you boleh kata kucing tu meninggal dunia akibat daripada kemalangan. Okay. Other than that, what you can say? You can say like kucing tu pergi bawa anak dia. Kucing tu macam-macam you boleh kucing tu boleh telah dicuri oleh orang lain. Macam tu pun boleh. So gambar keempat tu is your innovation. What you want to do? Gambar raja keempat, tak semestinya awak punya jawapan kena sama dengan semua orang, okay? That's the highest point, okay? Soalan-soalan macam ni, you dapat banyak markah dekat gambar yang keempat sebab awak kena ada innovation. Kalau dia jadikan kucing tu jadi haiwan peliharaan dia pun boleh, tak ada masalah. Kalau dia jadikan haiwan dia, contohnya kalau macam tu, you boleh gunakan gambar keempat tu, saya dan saya punya kucing menjadi kawan baik. Dia selalu dengan saya, macam tu. Okay? You have so many ideas. Use your idea. Okay? Satu boleh jadi kemalangan. Satu sudah lari. Satu boleh curi. Satu boleh jadi you punya best friend. Satu dibawa sesiapa. Macam tu je. Okay? So, if anything like that, you can create your own. If soalan macam ni, biasanya dapat markah dekat gambar keempat. Sebab gambar keempat, awak keluarkan dengan idea awak sendiri. Alright? I hope you understand. Now it's 6:10. I want you to finish by 6:40. Okay?
Okay.
Try to finish by 6:40. Can lah. 5, 10, 15, 20, 30. 30 minutes can write. Okay. Do this one.
Okay. Teacher, buat apa? Hello. Hello.
You inside from the Zoom first, then you go inside again. Okay, you join the meeting already, right? Alright guys, any questions? Okay, I'm so sorry because Angel stuck in this middle of the Zoom thing. Okay, that's fine. Amina dengan sorry ya. Amina and Razlan, okay. Yang ni adalah cerita you have to do from 80 words to 100 words. Okay. It's a essay, 4 perengan, setiap perengan setiap gambar Raja ni, gambar yang keempat tu dia tak bagi tahu, so you kena create sendiri. For example, you boleh katakan sama ada dia kucing tu melanggar mati, ataupun you boleh kata kucing tu menjadi you punya kawan baik, ataupun you boleh kata kucing tu sudah lari, ataupun kucing tu sudah dicuri oleh orang lain. Okay? Or maybe kucing tu something help you in somewhere. Itu you punya imagination sendirilah untuk gambar Raja keempat. Yang baru datang tu please be clear. Okay? Don't ask me again and again. Huh? Alright. Any more questions? Guys, any more questions?
No.
Alright, okay. Ada link tak? Link apa?
Link apa?
No, no link. You the answer for the last week one, I will sign in the WhatsApp group. For this one, you need to do. Just look at my screen and do. And then as usual, you take the picture and send me in the group also. Tak ada link lah Amina, Cik Amina, tak ada link. Saya tak boleh send link. Buat sekarang juga. Okay, I want you to submit 6:45 or 6:50, something like that. Okay. Okay, sekarang kita sudah ada group. So kalau by email lagi susah sikit sebab you kena ambil gambar, lepas tu you kena send dalam email, lagi susah lah. So you just ambil gambar terus send dekat WhatsApp group. I dah create WhatsApp group and I hope all of you in the WhatsApp group. If you're not here, means send me your number in the dekat sini. You send your number dekat sini, saya add you dekat group. Okay, baru I boleh add you. Sebarang soalan, sebarang update saya bagi tahu dalam grup tu je. Okay, finally, Angel, you got inside already. Okay, you know already that how to come inside. Okay, good. Guys, if you have any problem to come inside, to join me semua, you tanya dalam group eh. Sebelum class start, okay, make sure you already on your computer before 5 minutes or what, so we can sort it off. Angel, you're already in the group, right? Or you haven't in the group? You're already in the group. Farah, mana satu you punya yang lama punya nombor yang you tak ada tu? Oh, yang lama tu you dah left. Okay, good. Cikgu yang nombor tiga, isi nombor tiga saya tak nampak. Okay. Oh, wait. Here the thing. Okay. Alright, siapa yang dah siap ni? Wawa ni, Zara kan? Okay, good. Last week, Kamal and his friends were cycling home from school in the afternoon. On their way home, they heard faint sound. Zara, apa tu? Apa dia?
Ini berapa perenggan? Dua ke tiga perenggan?
Empat.
Okay.
Amina, it's okay. You can go and bring your pencil. You still have time. You boleh hantar 6.45, 6.50 pun boleh. Tapi pastikan bawa betul-betul eh. Saya tahulah yang this time is really hard for you to do. It's okay. But you can do, you know. Kitten that was hurt. Dad about the kitten home. His mom is veterinarian, so his mom met the kitten. The kitten had a broken leg. A few days later, Kamal decided to adopt it because it's home. He took care of it. We become best friends. Okay, Zara, you're pretty much good. Your essay is pretty much good. Okay. Okay. Macam ni lah. Siapa yang dah siap tu, I bagi komen terus dekat dalam Zoom ni. Okay? So that you can know, okay? If any questions also, you can ask me in the group or you can ask me in the Zoom also. Okay. So, Zara punya, you punya karangan memang okay, so good. Grammar mistakes is very less. Taklah. Sangat susah pun. You got it right. Ada dua tiga perkataan je yang dekat sini tak okay. They heard a faint sound. Faint is something like a pengsan. F-A-I-N-T, right? You put the F-A-I-N-T. Okay, faint sound is something like a pengsan. So maybe you can say that they heard a some kind of sound lah, but don't put faint because faint is something like pengsan and there is no sound for faint. Okay. Alright. Other than that, out of kalau untuk yang ni markah berapa yang 30 eh? Dah lupa pun. Section C, how much markah? 15 is it? Okay. Out of 25, I will give you around 22 lah because it's really nice. You gunakan semua ayat dalam gambar tu. It's pretty good. And you have like, you punya susunan ayat tu memang cantik. Alright. Okay, I will give you 22 or 25. 87 words. But ada setengah-setengah you boleh tambah sikit. Tapi memang betul, boleh lah 22 or 25. Your karangan is nice. Okay. Keep it up. Next, please send me. Other person.
Guys, anyone have finished? Send me in the group.
Bila kena hantar hari ni lah, Mina? Dah siap, Callum, send me.
Nak bawa sikit. Sekejap, macam mana nak bawa sikit? Okay, all drawings, please. Aduh. Thanks.
Tu je. Darwish, tu je. Teacher, tampal dalam bahasa English apa? Tampal is something like paste. Why? Teacher, saya nak tanya soalan. Teacher, are you here? Saya nampak. Who's this one? English.
Okay. Banyak kali dah saya tanya teacher.
Sekejap. Apa teacher? You nak tampal apa?
Apa ni dia punya kertas yang missing the kitten. Missing kitten.
Oh, you punya cerita dia sudah hilang lah.
Yes.
So you said okay, I paste some poster.
Poster, okay.
Poster. Razlan, tu je Razlan. Saya tak boleh, tu je. Tak ada bawa dekat lain dah, tu je. Why it's like this? Amina, kenapa you nak habis baru tuition? Selepas habis, saya dah tak boleh nampak dah. Selepas habis tuition you hantar pun, I tak boleh bagi you komen. Kalau you dah siap sekarang, saya boleh bagi tahu mana you punya kesalahan. Sebab tu saya suruh you habis sebelum pukul 7:15. Alright, Callum. Before afternoon, me and my friends were cycling home from school. Not before afternoon. Maybe you can say in afternoon or just afternoon. You cannot say before. Guys, you tak boleh start dengan perenggan before, after, something like that. You cannot use like that. That one is continuation. You cannot use that word. Right. Suddenly, I heard some faint sound. Wait. From where you all can, oh, faint sound here. Tu lah, I pun pening. Mana lah korang dapat faint sound ni? Tapi I tak nampak gambar satu. I'm sorry guys.
What? Teacher,